is going to be the sunset scene, downtown LA over there. And we're going to perform up here for like the last minute and a half, maybe like the last minute of the video, maybe.
It's really good.
Shit's scared of heights as well.
We just checked out the space, yeah, where we're going to be doing the performance in. It's amazing. It's like
the lighting there is so cool. It's all the way around, like sunlight coming in. It just looks awesome.
Just can't wait to get cracking now, like.
I rocked that hard, I actually hit puberty off.
This is Angelica.
Hi.
And we're going to do a scene now where we're driving. So Declan lent us the coolest car ever. Yeah, it's like an old 60s, 50s Mercedes. And yeah, we're going to drive to the market, do a little scene there. It's going to be awesome. If I can drive this thing, like it.
This is where Andy smashes up the car and we owe about 20 grand to somebody. Any minute now.
We just got to the next location of the video for When She Was Mine, and basically Andy and Angelica, who plays the she in When She Was Mine, are doing quite an intimate scene now, and we're basically not allowed to be there, so we've been kicked out.
Yeah, we tear it into them too much, so we're not allowed there, which is fine.
Did you miss the money shot, the kissing bit at the end?
Did you actually kiss her?
No, I just kissed her like forehead and she kissed me cheek.
She's sound, she makes it so easy. She's really cool. She's putting her hands on her legs at that, and I was just like. She's great. She's absolutely amazing. Angelica from the Rugrats.
I am Declan. I'm the director of this music video, and here we are with Lawson on the rooftop with the sunset shot of downtown LA. We're just about to break into a new performance, and it's going to be awesome. Lawson.
Yeah! Here we go!
I've never felt like that.
That was so different.
I'm literally like, it's alright, it's not bad.
We can do better.
Just finished and yeah, we're so happy. The crew's been incredible, everyone's been amazing.
It's been the best day of our lives, easily. This has been incredible.
3 years ago when we first started, we didn't have anything, and now we're here doing this, and it's so overwhelming, so amazing. So thanks so much.
Love you.
Love you guys.
See you guys.
See you later.